any among you afflicted? Let him pray. Is any merry? Let him sing songs. Is any sick among you? Let him call for the elders of the church and let them pray over him, anointing him with oil in the name of the Lord. And the prayer of the faith shall save the sick, and the Lord shall raise him up. And if he have committed sins, they shall be forgiven him. Confess your faults one to another. Pray one for another that ye may be healed. The effectual, fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Elijah was a man subject to the like passions as we are, and he prayed earnestly that it might not rain. And it rained not on the earth by the space of 3 years and 6 months. And he prayed again, and the heaven gave rain, and the earth brought forth her fruit. We pray this morning, ask special prayer on our leader, Bishop Robert E. Grant, Sr. Every evangelist at large, every evangelist, every elder, every deacon, every sister elder, we ask God to bless us, to hear us, to heal us. We pray for all the bereaved families. We pray, if you know of someone, just call their name secretly. God knows who needs his healing power this morning. Our God is a healer. He can reach and touch. We just have to believe. For the Bible says, for we know that God heareth not sinners. But if any man be a worshiper of God and doeth his will, him he heareth. Jesus said, while standing and praying.